Today's game is referee John D. Skillston, umpire Marion Up Austin, left judge, line judge Kim Haywood, lineman Bobby Cole, and back judge Johnny Harris.
Check.
The Illinois High School is a proud member of the National Federation of High Schools. Cahokia High School promotes sportsmanship and fair play at all times. We'd like to salute and thank our athletic director, Leonard Manley, principal, Valeska Hill, superintendent, Barnett Harvey, Cahokia's head coach, Orlando Doc Gooden, and welcome Marion's head coach, Kerry Martin. Sports fans, this is Cahokia High School Comanches football. Fans, let's make some noise. I'm with them killers, the time to see who be bullin'. I know they can beat the clip on the mic so these people feel it. I'm shooting like Reggie Miller, don't move up on my head. You have a pound to the toilet, I call it Dilla Manila. Scoop on the beat, no more some bitch, you're just from business. We came out the trenches with the stitches, God is my witness. And I gotta get that first shot up before that bullet hit me. I ain't gotta worry about looking back with my squad with me. You ready? Second down and 11.
Y'all was on the wrong channel. We was all on the same channel.
Right there! Ah! Yes, sir! Baby! Gotta get that! stop for the Comanche. It'll be fourth down and 11.
That's one, baby.
For the Wildcat.
Get away, son! Yes, sir.
It'll be first and 10 for our own Comanches from the 46-yard line. Long's placed on the 36-yard line. Second down and 10 for the Comanche.
Yeah, it looks like. With his father, right?
That's enough. Well, Comanche's first second down, 9 yards to go for the Comanche.
Thank you.
Third and six for the Comanche.
Good job, Jameer!
Two-point conversion is good. Gold Hill Comanches, 8. Marion Wildcats, 0. 5:48 first quarter play. Wildcats will start play first and 10 from the 42-yard line of the Comanche. Seven-yard loss on the sack for the Comanche.
Let's go, D!
Phillips on the stop for the Comanche. It'll be third and 17 yards to go for the Wildcats.
Pop his feet, they just run away.
penalty goes against the Wildcats, Space Man. To go. The ball is placed on the 40-yard line of the Comanche.
Let's go, Q! Get it, Q! Get it!
Face mask!
Against the Wildcats. The ball is placed on the 29-yard line. First and 10, Comanches football. Against the Comanches. Blocking from the back. First and 15 for the Comanches. It brings up second down, 5 yards to go for the Comanche.
Hey, look, get behind the
car. Who's left?
ability goes against the Wildcat. Brings up first and 10 for the Comanche. Reception was good by Harvey of the Comanches, and that's enough for Comanches' first down. Sanders on the run brings it to second down, 6 yards to go for Cahokia. Third down, 6 yards to go for the Comanche. 25.1 seconds before the end of the first quarter. Marion Wildcats. This is Comanche's football. Wildcats of Maryland will go first and 10 from the Comanche's 36-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go for the Comanche. Second and 7. That's enough for Comanche's first down.
Take a shot. Take a shot. Come down.
Pass incomplete. Second down, 10 yards for the Comanche.
There's no tight end.
Third and 14. Wildcats will take over first and 10 on their own 36-yard line. Penalty markers on the field.
Okay, Bill. Okay, Bill.
Looks like outsides on the Wildcats. 5-yard penalty. Replay at first down. First and 15 for the Wildcats. Balls on the 31-yard line.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Penalty markers on the field.
Okay, Dre. Okay, Dre.
Illegal procedure on the Wildcats.
Let's go, Dre.
Timeout, Wildcats.
Okay.
3 minutes, 3 seconds, 22-0. Fourth down, 27 yards to go for the Wildcats.
Is this still the first quarter?
The team comes in.
Is this still the first quarter?
Second quarter.
Oh, I'm going to change. Thanks.
Stay there, Nick. Stay there.
That's enough for Comanche's first down.
Nick is off, damn it.
Penalty markers on the field.
They got a, it's a penalty, coach. It's a penalty.
Face mask against Marion.
Marion got to do that. Marion got to call it.
Face mask on Marion, 15-yard
down,
11 yards to go for the Comanche. Holding against the Comanches. Brings it to second down, 21 yards to go for Cahokia.
Defense playing good, run it! Put them up!
to third down, 26 yards to go for the Commanders. Incomplete pass.
Jameek gotta get his ass a couple. Jameek gotta get a couple.
Fourth down, 26 yards to go for Cahokia. The punt team comes to the field. Against the Wildcats. Brings it to first and 13 yards to go for the Wildcats. Yeah. Markers are on the field. Holding against the Comanche. Penalty flag is called for holding against the Wildcats of Marion. 5-yard penalty.
Big Will.
Third down, 13 yards to go. Penalty markers are on the field. The flag goes against the Comanches. And that's enough for Wildcats first down. Pass interference on the Comanches. First and 10. For the Wildcats of Marion. Incomplete pass.
Where to get your hands up, D-Lon?
One minute. 53 seconds before the end of the second quarter.
Whoopie, Keyshawn!
Penalty marker is on the field. Second down, Wildcats.
Yeah. Ooh, swallow him! Swallow him!
Who was that? Get him up.
The sack on the play. Officials, timeout. Give the young man a round of applause. Fourth down and 11 yards to go in the Comanche's territory. Incomplete pass. The Comanches will take over on down. Second down and 7 yards to go for the Comanche. Timeout. It's called on the field. -0 The Comanches ahead of the Wildcats. 48.8 seconds. Second down, 7 yards to go for the Comanches. Timeouts on the field. Good. Second down, 5 yards to go. Cahokia Comanches with the football. That'll bring us to halftime here at the O'Brien Stadium in Cahokia Heights, Illinois. Our own Cahokia Comanches 22, Marion Wildcats 0. This is Cahokia Comanches football.
Please believe them when they say that it's left for yesterday and the records that I play. Please forgive me for all I do. So
I'm what you know about rolling down in the deep. When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. I what you know about rolling down in the deep. When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. She say that I'm cool. I'm like, yeah, that's true. I believe in G. See, that pain was all around. See, my mode was kinda lounge. Didn't know which way to turn. Flow was cool, but I still felt burned. Energy up, you can feel my surge. I'ma everything like this purge. Let's just get this straight for a second. I'ma work, even if I don't get paid for progression. I'ma get it. Everything that I do is electric. I'ma keep it in a motion, keep it moving, looking at it. Yeah. Put it in a frame, but I know I don't blame. Everything that I say, man, I seen you deflate. Let me elevate, just in a prank. Have you walking on a plank? What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Aye. What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean.
We're getting ready for the start of the second half. Marion Wildcats 0 and our own Cahokia Comanches 22. Sports fans from our own Cahokia Comanches. Next game will be on September 24th in Carpendale, Illinois.
PT! Joel? 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 PT! Joel?
Thank you.
like to thank MedStar for your services. We appreciate you all. Thank you so much. Gokia Comanches 22, Marion Wildcats 0. It's the start of the second half, and the Comanches will receive the puck. The Comanches will start play 1st and 10 on the 40-yard line. Second down for the Comanches, 11 yards to go. Incomplete pass. Pass is complete. Down on the pass. That'll bring up 4th down for the Comanches. Fourth down, 7 yards to go for the Comanches. Hey! Wildcats will start 1st and 10 from the 20-yard line. First and 10, Marion Wildcats. Markers are on the field. The penalty goes against the Comanches, 15 yards, face mask. Ball's placed on the 24-yard line, 1st and 10. Second and 10.
Oh, they hold. They hold.
Penalty markers on the field. penalty calls for holding against Marion Wildcat. 15-yard penalty.
Whoopi, T-Shine!
Completed to number 7 of the Wildcats, Newsom. On the field. We have offsetting penalties, holding on the Comanches and holding on the Wildcats. We'll replay the down. Third down, 12 yards to go for the Wildcats. Penalty markers on the field. Illegal procedure against Marion. Third down, 15 yards to go for the Wildcats. Timeout is called on the field by the Wildcats. Sports fans, I bring to your attention, this game is being streamed live on City of Champions TV YouTube. Wildcats football, third down, 15 yards to go. Pass is incomplete. Bring up fourth down, 15 yards to go for the Wildcats. Come on, Comanche fans, let's make some noise. And it's a sack on the play. Cahokia will take over on down. The Comanches will take over on downs, first and 10 from the 30-yard line. Second down and 3 for the Comanches. Third down, 1 yard to go for the Comanches. Hard run for Howard, and that's enough for the Comanches. First down. First and 10 from their own 43-yard line of the Comanches.
Hide off the edge. Hide off the edge.
Come on, Warriors! Second down and 12 for the Comanches. Yards gained on the pass brings up third down and 11.
Let's go! Getting that end zone!
That pass is completed to number 11, Deloach. From Gooden, quarterback, that's enough for the Comanches. First down. Nice run by Quinn. Wilmington Jones of the Comanches. And that's enough for Cahokia's first down.
You were not the field. You were not the field. Too many players. He said that was, he was still on the field at 2 a.m.
Yeah.
Getting tired.
Offsetting penalties. We'll play the down over. First and 10 from the 25-yard line. Comanches with the football. For two. Wildcats. made the run by number 7, Newsom, of the Wildcats. They'll start play first and 10.
Wide carry off the field.
From the 44-yard line.
On the bench. We need a linebacker.
He hurt. He on the bench. You got to start. Say something.
Hurry up, man. Right up the middle. Right up the middle. God damn it, man. Come on, Barry.
Second down and 3 for the Wildcats.
Let's go, defense! Push them back!
Foul, foul, foul. What a big foul.
Blue D markers on the field. Offsides, Comanche. It'll be first down, Wildcats.
Quarterback power.
That's a touchdown for the Marion Wildcats. Wildcats going for 2. Penalty markers on the field.
There is
Offside kick goes out of bounds. It'll be Comanche's football, first and 10. Comanche's first down. Quentin Jones on the run. As we count down to the end of regulation, fourth quarter play, the Comanche's 30, Marion Wildcats 8. This is Cahokia High School football. First and 10, Cahokia Comanches with the football. Enough for a Comanche's first down. Nice dandy move by Jones. That's enough for Comanche's first down.
Do we know the fucking play?
Thank you.
I'm sorry, fans. There was a penalty marker on the field.
Fuck them.
The flag was never seen. Timeout, Comanche. Comanche's football, first and 10 on the 47-yard line. Minutes, 13 seconds in regulation. Penalty markers are on the field. Holding on the Comanche. It'll be first down, 7 yards to go for the Comanches.
Oh my God.
Penalty markers are on the field. Penalty marker reads holding Cahokia. 15-yard penalty. Second and three for the Comanches.
Man, they cheating on my boy. They cheating on my kids. They cheating on my
kids. Wide open. Wide open. Let's go, Keith.
That's going to be enough for Comanches. First down. Penalty markers on the field. Holding against the Comanches. First and 22 for the Comanche. Second down, 8 yards to go for the Comanche.
Just wondering, we up first.
Why we still in the game now?
Time to see this fucking bust their ass.
Oh.
officials timeout on the field. That's enough for Comanche's first down. Second down, 3 yards to go for the Comanches. The ball is placed on the 11-yard line. Penalty markers are on the field. The penalty reads holding on the Comanches. Second down, 5 yards for the Comanches. It's a quarterback keep, short yardage. It's a fumble. It's a fumble on the Comanches, and Marion comes up with the football. Make sure It'll be Marion Small, first and 10. Marion would come out first and 10 on the 14-yard line after the fumble. Second down, 1 yard to go for the Wildcats. That's incomplete. That's enough for the Wildcats' first down.
What?
It'd be second down, 14 yards to go for the Wildcats. 1 minute, 34 seconds in regulation play. That's a sack from the Comanches. Penalty markers are on the field. Offsides on the Comanches. Third down, 9 yards to go for the Wildcats. Clock is ticking down. Comanche fans, let's make some noise. This looks like a win for the Cahokia Comanches. Victorious over Marion the Wildcats. Victorious over Marion. Please drive home, be safe. Thanks for coming out and have a safe evening. This is Cahokia High School's football.